Does your video sound like crap? Audacity is a free tool that can tremendously improve audio recording quality. To get rid of audio noise, import a video or audio file at first. You will then see a waveform. The more it spreads up and down, the louder is the volume at this section. Use the mouse wheel to zoom in and out. This is how a raw sample from my camera mic sounds like. The moving marker shows the current point in time.
This is how it sounds recorded directly from my video camera.
Mark an area that only has background noise to take a noise sample. Choose the noise removal effect and click on Get Noise Profile to analyze this sample. Mark the parts that you want to clean from noise. Continue by opening the noise removal menu again. The presets usually work fine and you can just start the noise removal process. You should see the waveform getting smoothened and your audio should sound much cleaner.
This is how it sounds recorded directly from my video camera.
Just in case you are not satisfied with the result, you can play around with the settings. If the result is a very mechanical sound, you either were too aggressive or chose a bad sample.
This is how it sounds recorded directly from my video camera.
Finally, export the cleaned audio to a new file. If you want, you can add meta information. Leave a comment about your tips for good audio. If you enjoyed the video, click the like button to let us know you want more of this content. Don't forget to also have a look at our other videos. Get cubed and subscribe to stay informed about the latest news and uploads, or follow us on your favorite social media and share the video with your friends. Thank you for any support, it really helps us to improve our content.